are in the same old spot. Knowing something needs to happen, but our mouths are locked. Tongue tied, close tied, sealed shut, yup. I tried hard, but it just wouldn't come up. It's on the tip of my tongue, it's in the front of my mind. Yet the words were still so hard to find. Finally, the reality of things to come pushed me to the edge. I jumped off the cliff into the abyss, as I said. I'm not trying to be a nuisance. I just think we can do better than this. That was simply my two cents. You can't take it or leave it. The conversation lingered on and on, and before I knew it, night had turned to dawn. And were we searching for the truth in all of it? Ha! Are we debating just to win the argument? Cause none of us wanna hear about where we go wrong. This song could easily be from me to you or me to John. Cause I have the potential to be the guiltiest, huh? My greatest strength is also my strongest weakness. I'm not trying to be a nuisance. I just think we can do better than this. That was simply my two cents. You can take it or leave it. I'm not trying to be a nuisance. I just think we can do better than this. That was simply my two cents. You can take it or leave it. Let's think about this path that we're taking. Let's think about this future we're creating. Let's think about this life that is fading. Think about it, come on, think about it now. Let's think about this time that we're spending, investing in monetary things that are ending. Let's think about it then, let's think together and let's think about what we can do to make it better. I'm not trying to be a nuisance. I just think we can do better than this. That was simply my two cents. You can take it or leave it. I'm not trying to be a nuisance. I just think we can do better than this. That was simply my two cents. You can't take it or leave it. I'm not trying to be a nuisance. I just think we can do better than this. That was simply my two cents. You can take it or leave it. I'm not trying to be a nuisance. I just think we can do better than this. That was simply my two cents. You can't take it or leave it.